Scary here is our fire danger growing by the day. Mike's in the Weather Center tracking these concerns. Mike?
We had some red flag warnings earlier today. They've been lifted across the state as temperatures cool a bit. Right now, 60s and low 70s at lower elevations, 50s in the mountains. But earlier today, look at the high temperatures. Triple digits to the south, 90s in the Denver area and out west. And right to the southwest of Denver, we had temperatures in the high 80s. Meteorologist Corey Reppenhagen making his way to the latest fire in Douglas County. It's not the first time this land has been hit with fire.
Yeah, it was the Hayman fire that tore through this property 12 years ago. You can still see the burn scar up on that ridge. The owner tells me that this property was a complete loss back in 2002, and he could not believe it when he heard there was a fire here again today.
I said, no way, no way. There's been a fire here.
Gene Cisneros' Douglas County property near West Creek caught fire this afternoon. It's a second home for Cisneros, and no one was home at the time.
The fire was shooting up over 30 feet.
Crews were able to hop on this fire quickly thanks to a medical chopper that just happened to spot the fire early on. Douglas County responded immediately with their helicopter, along with multiple agencies, including North Fork and Mountain Communities Fire Department.
Unknown cause, we're investigating. But all contained, and we're conducting mop-up.
This fire was halted after burning just 2.7 acres and damaging no structures, but firefighters here say that fuels are quickly drying out, and everyone must be made aware of that.
So people are out recreating now, and especially over the 4th of July weekend. Please be careful with all your fires, fireworks, any kind of activities you'll be doing outside, because it is definitely high danger out there.
Luckily, there wasn't enough fuel here to really spread through the entire region.
In Douglas County, Corey Reppenhagen, 7 News.